Year two of the Michael Fly era got underway today for the FGCU men's basketball team.
The Eagles finished pretty strong last year. They won 7 of their last 10 regular season games. NBC2's Anna McDevitt gives us a first look at this year's expectations in Dunk City.
To end up with the best home record in the league, tie for third place, you know, we did some things, even from a statistical standpoint, led the league in field goal percentage defense. We built a good foundation that hopefully will lead into this year.
The questions surrounding Fly's team this year are similar to the ones they faced last year. Who will be the leaders?
Well, I think the guys that are returning, you know, Caleb Caddo and Zach Scott and Brian Thomas, I mean, they're the type of guys that we want to continue to build the program around.
We have a lot of new faces, so me, Zach, Brian, we have a kind of a voice, kind of a leadership voice, I would say.
It kind of feels different, but I'm prepared for it. Kind of started last year, so I'm just ready to take on the leadership role, and I'm looking forward to it.
Sophomore guards Zach Scott and Caleb Caddo upped their games tremendously in the last month of the season, averaging 10.6 and 8.8 points per game respectively in February into March. Maybe even more important than their production on the court is their chemistry.
He is my best friend like right now, so I'm just really glad that I get to spend these 4 years with him.
We're both low maintenance, both quiet, so it's kind of funny, but we have a lot of love for each other and a lot of respect for each other.
With their leaders being sophomores and 3 new freshmen expected to come in and contribute right away, Coach Fly is focused on what they can do today to prepare themselves for their season opener in St. Louis on November 5th.
We really, to be honest with you, we don't talk right now about championships and March and all that kind of stuff, because right now it's just about today. What are we doing today to get better?
Reporting from Alico Arena, I'm Andrew McDevitt for NBC2.